What Life Should Be by Pat Fleming.
To learn while still a child what life is meant to be. To know it goes beyond myself, it's so much more than me. To overcome the tragedies, to survive the hardest times. To face those moments filled with pain and still manage to be kind. To fight for those who can't themselves, to always share my light with those who wander in the dark. To love with all my might. To still stand up with courage, though standing on my own. To still get up and face each day, even when I feel alone. To try to understand the ones that no one cares to know, and make them feel some value when the world has let them go. To be an anchor, strong and true, that person loyal to the end. To be a constant source of hope to my family and my friends. To live a life of decency, to share my heart and soul, to always say I'm sorry when I've harmed both friend and foe. To be proud of whom I've tried to be in this life I chose to live, to make the most of every day by giving all I have to give. To me, that's what this life should be. To me, that's what it's for. To take what God has given me and make it so much more. To live a life that matters, to be someone of great worth, to love and be loved in return, and make my mark on earth.